बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। हाय स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई डू होप यू विल बी गुड। दिस इज़ आवर इंग्लिश क्लास, सो प्लीज़ ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 7। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर लास्ट लेक्चर वी कंप्लीट द लेसन अबाउट दिस इज एंड दैट इज, एंड आई बिलीव दैट यू हैव लर्न एवरीथिंग अबाउट दैट लेसन। लेट स्टूडेंट्स proceed to exercise of that lesson. Okay students, in this exercise we have the first question A. Copy and filling the missing letters. The first word is aeroplane. So repeat the word with me, aeroplane. A E blank R O P L A N E, aeroplane. So the missing letter is R, R. The next word is calculator, C A L blank C U L A T O R, calculator. The missing letter is C, C. Break, B R I blank C K, break. So the missing letter is C, C. Umbrella, U M B blank R E double L A, umbrella. So the missing letter is R, R. Boat, B O A blank T, boat. The missing letter is T, T. Hut, H blank U T. In this word, the missing letter is U, U. Plant, P L A blank N T, plant. So the missing letter is N, N. Table, blank is T A B L E, table. The missing letter is T, T. I come to question B. Copy and complete the sentences. Granuma Shumano, Sangha Chimung the De Sabak Pashuruki, the this of the debt istimal karede, Dagashan, Padi question ke, this of debt lagawaldi. Number 1. This is a watch and that is a clock. Number 2. This is a shoe and that is a fan. Number 3. This is a shirt and that is a cape. Number 4. This is a boy and that is a girl. Dear students, do you know what is noun? A naming word is called a noun. Example, boat, cow, tree, book, umbrella, stone, shoes, table, chair, fan, girl, aeroplane. So now I come to question C. Use the following nouns in sentences. Kite, cat, ball, bat, table, hut, plate, pen, cup, stone. Example, this is a cat. Children, make sentences in these words with the help of your parents. Thank you so much.